When making your schedule, when you study is important. Take a look at this performance curve.
Studies show that for most of us, there are times when we perform at our best, and there are limits to our peak concentration.
A performance curve shows our highest and lowest performing times in a day. If you're able to book study times when your performance is at its maximum, you'll accomplish more in a shorter space of time. On average, we're at our best in the morning before lunch and in the early evening. Our concentration also operates on a curve and should be kept in mind when booking blocks of study time. You may be studying for 2 hours straight, but after 45 minutes, you might not be studying effectively. Instead, book 45 minutes of study time, a 10-minute break, and another 45 minutes of study time.
Memory and how we forget should also be kept in mind when creating a schedule.
The curve of forgetting shows us how we remember information as time passes. Notice that on day one of learning something, you remember 100% of the material you learned, but by day two, it drops off dramatically to about 30%. By day 30, which is 1 month later, without any review, you will only remember about 5 to 10% of what you learned. But if on day two you spend 10 minutes for every hour of new material you learn reviewing the material, it will boost your memory. And if you do the same for day seven for just 5 minutes for every hour, by day 30 you will only need to review the materials for 2 to 4 minutes per hour in order to jog your memory. So, review your lecture notes just after class so that you will remember later.